Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Theme Park. Why are you still going in there? I've raised it to $100 damn, and you're still going in there. Whatever. Anyway, guys, we're back on Theme Park. I just really wanted to play this again. I just really wanted to. So, I've done a lot of things off screen, so I'm going to explain it right now. So, me and Captain, he's my best friend of mine, and we were playing this for a little bit. He tried to build a park, and he was very, very horrible at it. So, basically, he made his horrible, and while he was making his horrible park, I decided to come out here and do some add things. Thank you. Add things to this park. So, first up, I added a bunch of benches because people were complaining, saying they need to sit somewhere. Well, now you got some benches. Next up is a restroom. I added it because people really wanted to go to a restroom. And a roller coaster. I added a roller coaster. And are you fucking serious? You dickbags trying to make it trashier. But like I said, I made a roller coaster. And it's pretty amazing. So, we're going to edit this whole park. We're going to remake it. But first, we need to close it. So, that's exactly what I'm going to do right now. So, this whole entire video is going to be me remaking the park. So, if that's not enjoyable, there is a lot more videos that you can watch right now on my channel. So, go ahead and go watch the other videos I've done if this is not entertaining. But anyway, so it's closed. Now hurry up and do what the fuck you want to do and get out of here. So let me get my destroy tool and get it ready. Wow, a lot of people took my fucking answer when I said it's closed. Like, holy crap, look at everybody. Hey, they're still up there. It'd be funny if I could destroy that and they'll just die and everything. Okay, that would be horrible. But yeah, we're going to remake this park, and it's going to be a lot better. Once everybody's gosh dang done doing what the hell they want. Okay, how many people we got left? We got 19. 18. Anyone else? Okay, we got some people up there. We got some people riding the roller coaster. Yeah. Okay, we got 17, 16. Okay, 13, 11, 10, 9, 8, 6. Okay, we got 6 people. That's, I was about to say, there's not very many people here. So we got some people up there. We got people riding the roller coaster. So we'll wait for them to get done, and then we'll sell literally everything. And we're going to remake this park because, like I said, this park is horrible. Well, the roller coaster is not that bad, but I could have made it better. And actually, I can also extend the park, because this park is too gosh dang small. Where are you? There you are. Wee. Alright, you're done. I get out of here. Okay, we got 4 people. Alright, so once they're gone, then we'll sell everything, and we're going to remake this park. So we're going to use terrain and other crap that I can basically confine, and then we're going to remake this bitch. Alright, get out of here. No one wants you here anymore. Also, Captain gave me a like. Thanks, Captain. And these 2 people, I have no idea who you are, but thank you anyway for giving me the likes. And everybody's gone. Alright, time to get the destroy tool and destroy literally everything in this park. Alright, get out of here. Ride must be closed to do this. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Thank you for reminding me that, you dick. Okay, closed. Closed. Do I have to literally close everything? Are you serious? Okay, good. I don't need to close those. I was about to say, my god, it's going to be annoying as hell. Luckily, I just need to close these and then sell them. There we go. Alright, now let's destroy everything. Alright, we'll start with the roller coaster. Yes. $9,000. Okay. Alright, $5, $10, $10. Yes. We're erasing everything of our lives. Okay, I'm not singing. Fuck that. Come on. Alright, so this is not a pain to deal with. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, back to what we're doing. I accidentally clicked off the screen again. Alright. This is not that bad. Okay, I was about to say, if that would have been there for the rest of my life, I would have been very pissed off. Yep, this park used to be nice, but it sucks ass. I have to get rid of it. It's abomination. Alright, there we go. So, I got some ideas for the park, well, the brand new one. Alright, get rid of that. Get rid of that, yeah, and that, and that. Okay, okay, actually, I should have kept those, but whatever. Alright, so let's start off the park. So, first up, we're gonna get that. And then we're gonna get this. Ah, crap. No, why'd you do that? Why'd you do that? You're dumb, game. Okay. Let's get some terrain in here. Let's see, terrain. And we're gonna get some grass. Oh yeah, that's the thing. Anyway. Okay, this is gonna be a difficult, very difficult, but whatever, I think we can get it done. Okay, that's not what I want. Okay. There is a delete button. Where is it? There it is. Come on. Come on, you motherfucker. Okay, it doesn't even fucking work. Move it. Remove it. Okay, wrong tool. Okay, this park is, I can't say, it's going great, maybe. Okay, screw it, it's gonna be like that. I don't really think it's a problem, so. Boom. There it is. Well, not really, because so make sure you guys don't look at the screen for a second. Okay, now you can look back. Heck, there it is. Now there's the place where you can get up here, so. Pretty good. There we go. There we go. Look at this. That's what you call some detail work right there. Maybe. I don't know. You guys tell me what you think. Alright. So this is where the big giant thing is going to be at. Where puts you up in the air and spins you. So if you want a high view, there we go. But we're not going to place the rides yet. We got to finish the rest of the park. There we go, finally. Alright, now let's get the prop. Proves. Get props. We'll get another prop too. I want to turn. Okay. And look, I found a bug. Well, it can easily go away, so it's not a problem. Can't build there. A cell is already cooperated. Right here. I was just saying that. Can't Bill Ray cells already cooperated. I have no idea what that means. Let's try lowering it and see if that can do any good. If it still says it, then we're going to lower it one last time. And if that doesn't work, then we'll try something different. Okay, does this work? Okay, this works. All right, that's good, I guess. Well, let's delete the terrain. So how much money do I have? I got 60,000. Okay, still good. Still good. I didn't waste much. I wasted about $10,000, not much. All right, so there we go. Now we got this thing, which can basically make you stare all over the place. So so do we even want to add anything else to make this look a little better? Well, guess we'll add some details. And we got a little friend here, I guess, wondering what the hell we're doing. If he knows how to deal with terrain. Did it just get dark again? Like, what the fuck? Why are you darker? You're supposed to be daytime, not nighttime. Has liked your park. Well, thank you, man. Thank you for liking my park. It's not complete yet, but it'll be complete soon. Damn it. Oh yeah, I forgot. I gotta, remove it. It's fucking terrain, Mr. Arctoon. Alright, so I think we'll be done for now, because I think I've been recording for maybe in about an hour. But, take a good look at the park. It's going as good as planned. Whew. It's beautiful. Park that sucks right now, sign's gonna be changed soon. I'm gonna have to. Actually, you know what? You guys give me an idea. What should I name this park? Just to be nice, you guys tell me what the park should be named. And then I'll pick which one that I think is better. And then I'll put your comment in the video. So, and the people that try to give me names, I'll put your comment in the video as well. So you could. To show that you tried to give me a name. Alright, so this is theme park, and this is what it looks like for now. It's going to take me a while to get the rest of it done, but the next video, we're going to try and get a lot more stuff done. So far, we got two rides. The next thing I'm going to do is we're going to move on to here, and we're going to put a pirate ship here, and we're going to do a lot of shit with it, since there's a lot of props and stuff. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys like it. That was theme park. We got a lot of stuff done. I'm going to save the game, because I don't want to do any of this crap again. So if you guys like this video and want to see more, click like, and then yeah, I'll be back on this soon. But anyway, guys, hope you guys like it, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.